this bus is developed for intra-city application, wherein all the stakeholders are kept in mind. Passengers have a better ride comfort due to full air suspension, and wider doors and kneeling helps them to have easy ingress and egress. And for driver comfort, we have given tilt and adjustable steering and pneumatic gearbox. No clutch effort, no gear effort. Driver can just drive like an automatic transmission. This is automated manual transmission developed by Ashok Leyland, which is branded as Lematic. Then for drivers, we have given driver comfort, we have given suspended driver seat. On to this, operators, being a front engine, this vehicle will give much lower operating cost and maintenance cost, and thus also they can carry more passenger than to a rear engine, so it gives benefit to them. So this product is developed in all emission variants, BS3, BS4 and BS4 CNG, and it is also available in AC and non-AC versions with 4 door options including BRP. This meets latest MOD requirements, including intelligent transport systems requirements.
Taking my second question, is the length of the bus, whether it is suitable to the Indian?
Length of the bus is 12 meters, okay. And it is every bus today in Delhi is flying with the same length. It is 12 meters.
Mark 4 and all that?
All are 12 meters.
So it is not changed than the Mark 4 and all meters?
Turning circle is very less than Marco Polo and other buses. Other buses, it is very less than other buses.
Thank you for talking to me. Thank you.